Corporate India is not happy about the IMF's view on the Indian economy and its growth. Atul Godrej of Godrej Group, also president of CII now, is completely in disagreement with the IMF on their growth forecast.
I don't agree with that. I think our GDP growth will accelerate now because we are back on a reform process. Some of these projections were done with the earlier facts in their mind. So I don't agree with that. I think we have taken up with the government that approval should be hastened. The decision-making process has slowed down across the country, especially in real estate permissions. Land acquisition is slow. And if we can hasten decisions, then industrialization will move faster. It's very good that the reform process has started.
And moving on now, U.S. Treasury Secretary Tim